This is from section 14 and batch 5. So this is our exterior car washing machine, which cleans a car to exterior. So basically the problem statement is that which the people are facing the problem by cleaning the car, that they are unable to clean the car by the hands and the human source is required for cleaning. So then this, there is no human source required. Which, coming to the direction of every functionality, this is the IR sensor where car gets detected and enters into the machine. When it enters into the machine, the pipe which it is present here, which starts working. When it works, its pump starts the water or detergent which makes the car wet, and the next stage is of brushes. When the car enters through it, the brushes start rotating. When the brushes start rotating, it cleans the car on all the three sides, on the top and on the sides. And after entering from this stage to another stage, the wipers which are present here, which cleans on the top. It removes all the wet positions and the foam which is present on the car, and it enters to the normal plain water, which cleans a car to the plain water and enters to the next stage. This is the major stage which makes all the car wet to dry. It rotates and it makes all the droplets on the car to get removed. And if it comes to the functionality, this is a major function of the pipe where water gets pumped on the car. And the next stage, this is the brushes which clean the cars on the both sides, which car enters through this. And these are the brushes foams, which cleans the foam and removes all the dirt from that. And next, it is a plain water from the motor, it gets here. And this is a major fan which gets the blower and removes all the droplets on it. And the car exits.